God is a Christian? No, God is not Christian. And Jesus, Yeshua, is not Christian. If God is Christian, what name did he give to people of Hebrew? What name did he give Abraham, Isaac, and Jacob? He said, my name is Yahweh, I am that I am. That means Abraham, they are not Christian. Isaac, Jacob, Israelite, today they are not Christian. They are all Jews. They are Igbo Jews. We are the family. So you're welcome to Igbo Jews, Israelite, one love, one family. Where we hear the underwritten word of God. Every guy I know, Ozioma Akoromili. I'm going to use more of Igbo because I'm an Igbo lad. We're here to address my people, to let them know. Don't let anyone confuse you. Jesus, Yeshua, his name is not a Christian. Abraham, they are not a Christian. Isaac is not a Christian. David, Moses, they are not Christians. If anyone that can challenge this debate, should come and take Siana or take house in Lagos. Nobody, no pastor, no reverend father, no bishop, nobody in this world can challenge it. The five books that are written in your Bible, that if you don't know this Bible, you don't know God. If you don't know this five first Torah,